Thank you. For the first heaven. First heaven passed away, and the sea was no more. And I saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down out of heaven from God, prepared as a bride adorned for her husband. And I heard a great voice from the throne saying,
Behold,
the dwelling of God is with men.
He will dwell. They shall
be his people, and God himself will be with them.
He will
wipe away every tear from their eyes. That's true. Neither shall there be
nor pain. For the former things
have passed away.
And he who sat upon the throne said, Behold,
also he said, Write this,
for these words are trustworthy and true.
It is God. I am the Alpha,
the
beginning and the end.
To the thirsty, water without
Christ, the fountain of the water of life.
He who conquers
shall have this heritage.
And I will be his God,
and he shall be my son.
But as for me,
the faithless, the polluted, as for murderers,
sorcerers, idolaters,
and all liars.
What shall be the length of the night?
With the night.
And the sea is no more. And I saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down out of heaven from God, prepared as a bride adorned for her husband. And I heard a great voice from the throne saying, The dwelling of God is with me. He will dwell with me.
They
shall be his people, and God will be with him.
Shall I wait with you?
Rise. And death shall be no more. Neither shall there be more. Come, I will show you the bride, the wife of the Lamb. And in the spirit he carried me away to a great high mountain and showed me the holy city Jerusalem coming down out of heaven from God.